does have the bumps. Well, let's see what there is for here. They're usually scattered out in this field pretty much. I see one, two, three of them over there. I see one, two, three. I see four of them there. I am not going to Dairy Queen and get you a Tucker Got shake. More, so we got three more. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's 10 of them in the field across the street. We gotta be getting pretty close to 40 deer today. Funny, even from up here, they're hard to see until the sunlight hits them just right, and then they almost glow. Oh, those two are newbies. They've never seen me before. Watch them. Oh yeah, going crazy. The rest of them are looking at them like, hey, what's the problem there, dude? Did you ever see pigs fly before? Pigs fly? I know one of these days my little Adam 80 is going to just putter out on me and make me have an emergency landing. But, 2.5 years, and it ain't let me down yet. The only time it's ever quits when I was dumb enough to run it out of gas. got a deer blind out in the middle of this field on the other side of the creek. I just don't ain't seen any buzzards out here in a long time. What happened? Not even on the roads are they? time is it now? Thank you. Probably about 5 liters, that's a guess. I don't know. I took some fuel out of the Moster and put in here because I didn't want it all getting old. I just don't use the Moster much. What time does the sun set? Yeah, I got a strobe on. I got an extra half an hour. Not to worry, I don't have an extra half an hour's worth of gas, I don't.